Walk with me. I'll explain. The Immortals. It's a farce. You clean up small piles of corruption here and there, but that only lasts until you're too old to serve. Then she sends you to clean up a field with a ritual that will end your life. Take your soul. Kirkan's agenda needed orphans like yourself to recruit, use up, and sacrifice to keep the corruption at bay.
You're lying.
Am I? Ask Thaddeus why he left. It's not a grand order of warrior magni, Jack. It's a sack of compost. You've been bred for sacrifice in order to grow a better gun. General, inform Grand Magnus Kirkan that she may take her leave without delay. Provide her passage to wherever she wishes. It will most likely be Claydon.
Leave,
you're going to let her go? Just like that?
Our vessel has reached its destination, so I have no need of her services anymore. I was only keeping her to influence our small alliance.
Did you save her from the Palathon?
I did. I realized my revenge would be nothing without her to suffer.
You're insane.
Very probably. Onward.
Okay, what's this supposed to be?
In my way. We'll need to work together on this.
Why did you send me here? What are you trying to say? I've seen this architecture before. In the Underdwell, the Allori. They came from the Shrouded Realm. that was before the Ilori came to Aveum? That's like, I don't even know how many thousands of years ago.
Thank you. Your minds are young and your fears unfounded. Our journey upward is a good thing. The Pentasod makes of the Alorian humans a perfect cycle. They will draw magic upwards from the Fauns, and our powers will return it. They will create wonders with magic that will astonish us, as long as we are there to heal the wounds they make in their innocence.
Humans encountered the Alori. We started slaughtering them. Allori, the Penasod made them to be a safety valve. They were never stealing our magic, they were trying to filter it. The corruption magic creates in Aveum, the Allori would have prevented it by sending it back here. There would have never been a wound. Didn't even give them a chance. All we saw was that they drained magic, so we killed as many of them as we could as soon as we met them and drove the rest away. Sandrak, I've got to stop him. We can put all this back together.
Follow me! Together we can finish it!
No! Don't fight it at all! Listen, the Penasod showed me how to...
Resist its illusions! It will show you anything it needs to survive! Don't be a coward, Lord!
You could finally join us.